joy. We love that sound. Here's your one called Rolling on Rubber Wheels.
And to be left all alone, but a wheel's made round and roll, so I'll keep rolling on. Told you so, but you ain't satisfied. Last time when you left home, you laughed while I cried. Think you're pretty smart, girl, but I'll get you sometime. Go on, gal, play the field while I roll down the line. Oh, rolling on these rubber wheels, someday, baby, you know how it feels. To be brokenhearted and to be left all alone, but a wheel's made around the road, so I keep rolling on. Pick up now, cup of coffee, two blue eyes, and one that keeps a vow. So go on, gal, have your fun, don't worry about me. You played the game, I think you lost, and now you're fancy free. Rolling, rolling on these rubber wheels, someday, baby, you know how it feels. To be brokenhearted and to be left all alone, but a wheel's made round and roll, so I'll keep rolling on. Sweat soaked the shirt on his back, making a living the best way he could, with hands that were calloused and cracked. Time has made so many changes. These 20 years I've been gone. Well, I told Mom and Dad that someday I'd be back, but I guess that I've waited too long. Farm that's wasting away. Fields that an old man once tended with love, grown nothing but tall each day. The old barn is sagging and falling. Roses grow wild on the land. The old farm don't look like it did when it was the pride of a woman and a man. Standing all alone, sadly remembering a line someone wrote. It said you could never go home.
Appreciate that warm welcome, and welcome to all of you guys here to D's Country Cocktail Lounge. We're excited to be here tonight. We got a special night, as you guys may have seen. We got a great, we're just having a takeover of D's here. I'm hosting the Madison Guild. Yeah, appreciate that. And I've got to host this a few times, and I'm honored to get asked every time that I do. But until then, we got a bunch of East Nashgrass shit we're about to do right here for you. Do as much as we can off the new record. Here's one that is not on the new record. It sounds like this here. Thank you. Appreciate that little dog bark at the end right there. He barked at just the right time. I was feeling it, too. We're glad that all of you guys came out on such a beautiful evening to spend that beautiful evening here in Madison with us. We're prepared for all types of weather. We've got the rain jacket, the sunglasses, the work shorts, boots, Crocs. The camo Crocs. That's really impressive, Corey. I like that's a good cut that you got there.
What are we gonna do now?
That's about all I had to say about all that. Here's one about when you go to Corey Walker's house and he says, take your shoes off at the door. Please. It's called Take Your Shoes Off, Little Corey. Time I saw darling Corey's on the banks of the deep blue sea. Had your 44s around her, had a banjo upon her knee. Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole in the meadow, we're gonna lay darling Corey down. You wake up, darling Corey, honey, go fetch me my gun. The highway robbers are coming, gonna die before I run.
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole, dig a hole in the meadow, we're gonna lay darling Corey down.
Had her stockings in her hand, had her little bare feet on the floor.
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole in the meadow, we're gonna lay darling Corey down.
Singing, can't you hear that mournful sound? They're preaching, darling Corey's a funeral in a lonesome graveyard town.
Dig a hole, dig a hole.
Thank you very much, folks. How about on the banjo, folks? Yeah, he just recovered from having the pink rangus, and we're so glad he's recovered from that, folks. It was very contagious, and even though we shared soup together, I didn't catch his red rangus. So how about a hand for Corey Walker and his cleared up problem?
Absolutely. Thank you, Harry. Couldn't have done it without you, bud. How many of you guys have ever had pink rangus? Has anybody had pink rangus in the audience tonight?
I had
James had pink tukus. We're not talking about tukus. We're talking about rangus. You've had it? He's had soup. All right.
I'm glad we had that little chat. Well, folks that may just now be joining us or joining us for the first time, feel free to holler as much as you want to while we're singing. It makes us very nervous. We're already very nervous to be here, but it makes us very nervous when you're quiet. We're not really sure how to react to that. If you're listening online, the best way to be able to holler is through Venmo or PenPal. We take either of those at East Nashgrass, info at eastnashgrass.com. Here's a song that we're going to do now.
Trouble I'm in, and she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that train flies farther on down the track. She left me before my first tear hit the ground. And she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that train flies farther on down the track. One second farther from me, and she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The more that I cry, the faster that train flies farther on down the track.
How many of you guys like Tony Rice?
Toby Keith? You say Toby Rice?
All right.
Johnny Rice.
Thank you so much.
Foggy Mountain Top, thank you so much, folks. These Highway 40 blues, I've walked holes in both my shoes. Counted the days since I've been gone, and I'd love to see the lights of home. Wasted time and money too, squandered youth in search of truth. But in the end I've had to lose. Lord above, I've lost my shoes. Got the Highway 40 blue. The highway called when I was young, told me lies and things to come. Fame and fortune lies ahead. It's what the billboard life said. Shattered dreams, my mind is numb. My money's gonna stick out my thumb. My eyes are filled with bitter tears. Lord, I ain't been home in years. Got the Highway 40 blue. Thank you.
pretty girls I've had to say, but none of them could make me stay. And I played the music halls and bars, had fancy clothes and big fine cars, things a country boy can't use. Dixieland, I sure miss you. Got the Highway 40 blues.
Get Maddie over here on the fiddle to sing one. How many of you guys want to hear her do one? She needs a little encouragement sometimes. Don't we all need a little bit of encouragement? How about a little hand of encouragement? Just for the hell of it. If you get an opportunity to make somebody's day better, I think you should. That's why, yeah, that's exactly right. She's only 14. Jeez. I mean, she's not even allowed to be in here by law.
Can we go ahead and thank Dee's for violating the law and letting Maddie, 14-year-old Maddie,
that's very sweet of them.
Yeah.
Can you get in Jenna's at 14? Four more years, you'll be reading those big adult novels that have no pictures. Very thick books is what I hear they have over there. Adults only.
Are we done?
Well, it's cool. Are you in the right place?
There you go, I guess. Since she walked out the door.
Yeah.
That fiddler, she ain't but 14. Don't make me retire that joke. I think that's a pretty funny joke.
People believe it.
People really do believe that. Everywhere we go, we've been touring out some over the last year or so, and everywhere we go, there's always somebody that comes up to this to the table and is like, is she really 14? Man, I can't believe she's that accomplished. Oh, shoot. Yeah. That's after I say she's won 14 state championships and a grandmaster. Like, I don't know. Just do the math, you know. I don't know. Whatever. Maybe we're just very convincing with it. Thank you guys that are just now joining us. Appreciate everybody who's here. Who's here for the first time tonight?
My family.
Yeah. Look at that. Well, y'all picked a good night to be here. Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's nothing really out of the ordinary, other than we're going to play some bluegrass music here at D's Lounge. We play from 6 to 8 each and every week. And then we're having a little Madison Guild takeover. We got our friends Brenda McMillan and John McEwen and Tristan Scroggins going to be coming up. And that starts at 8:30. So hope you guys have a chance to visit the bar. Chef Andrew, bartender Liz, they will take good care of you. How about a big hand for D's Country Cocktail Lounge? Giving you guys a place, or just a mild hand. That's okay. If that's all you're comfortable with, it's okay. You can just give a little bit of a clap for now. You go see Liz a little bit more, you'll be going, woo! Yeah! How about a big Howard Dean? Yeah! For D's Country Cocktail Lounge. Does anybody remember that? It's like it was yesterday, just 2004. Wasn't that 2004?
I don't think I was alive for that. Before my time.
I don't know. I thought it was funny. It ruined his career. You know, he just went, yeah! And next thing you know, that was it. That's all it took back then. Of you, little darling. Oh,
day that we first met. And those words, sweetheart, that you told me, I'm sure I'll never forget. On some day, sweetheart, when you're lonely and have no one to care for you, remember the heart you have broken and the one that has loved you so too. That you always would love me, and no one would ever come between. But it seems to me you've forgotten all those things you told me. On some days, sweetheart, when you're lonely and have no one to care for you, remember the heart you have broken and the one that has loved you. Told me and try to start out life anew, but remember the heart you have broken and the one that has loved you is true.
Folks, well, it's time for me to tell you that we got about time for one or two more, and then we're going to take a little break and come back and play about one or two more after that. But once again, Maddie Denton on the fiddle, Corey Walker on the five-string banjo, James Key on the guitar, Azia Silent, and Jeff Picker back here on the bass, folks. Give him a big hand. Well, we're in the key of B, folks, which means we're going to do a song now called...
What's this song? What are we doing there, honey?
Here's your one called I'm a Going Down to Boozy Creek Tomorrow. How y'all like it so far, folks? I got drunk and fell down in the cellar, and now I feel much better.
I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow, or else I might just stay here.
Now me and my good gal like to party.
Yeah.
Me and my good gal like to party. Her parents do not like me.
I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. Or else I might just stay here.
Well, I got a gal that's down in Gate City, Virginia. I got a gal that's down in Gate City, Virginia. You ought to see her, sister. I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. Or else I might just stay here. I got a gal looks just like my mother. I got a gal looks just like my mother. It's 'cause her daddy is my brother. I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. I'm going down to Boozy Creek tomorrow. Or else I might just stay here.
Boozy Creek.
We're gonna take a short break and we'll be right back. More music up to 8 o'clock. Stick around. Well, welcome back, everyone. How many of you guys went somewhere? How many of you guys only went somewhere in your mind? How many of you guys are questioning if you're even here? Are any of us here? Is this real? Is this a simulation? It could be that. You got me stumped on that one. Thank you guys for sticking around. If you're just now joining us, thank you for coming here online or in person. We're the East Nash Grass. We're going to play some music for you guys.
Last night in my dreams, love, I woke as the clock was striking four. But I didn't think that I'd meet you, and now here you walk through the door.
Come sit there with me, little darling, and love me and say, I love you, sweetheart, I love you. Hey, 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 hey.
Stood there before me, I wonder if I'd ever get you off of my mind. And the tears filled my eyes when you vanished with those gold girls that hung down behind.
Come sit here with me, little darling, and allow me to say, I love you, sweetheart, I love you. Hey, 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 hey.
Some dark night when I'm here all alone, would you tell me, sweetheart, that you love me? Some dark night when I'm here all alone.
Come sit here with me, little darling, and allow me to say, I love you, sweetheart, I love you. Hey, hey, hey.
Take all your love and take your kisses, for you've made my heart so sore.
Well, I'd rather swim across the ocean without the help of God or man.
into your eyes. But now I have found out all about you. I know your heart's not in the sky.
Well, I'd rather swim across the ocean without the help of God or man than be a broken-hearted lover when I have done the best I can.
For the whistle, and when you hear that lonesome moan, you'll know by the whistle of that freight train your broken-hearted lover's gone.
Thank you. my tip. Till the end of the world rolls round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, and the big blue sky goes down in the ground, as long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you. Well, I tried to sail the sea of life, I rode my boat alone. Your love meant nothing to me, dear, my heart was made of stone. In a harbor filled with loneliness, my little boat was moored. And then the day I first met you, you fell right overboard. Till the end of the world rolls round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, and the big blue sky goes down in the ground, long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you. Whenever you're around me, dear, my heart just won't be still. And when it comes to kissing you, I'll never get my fill. They said I'd never settle down, that I would always roam, that I could never be the type for a loving wife and home. Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, as the big blue sky goes down in the ground, as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you. Was only selfish pride. I thought my heart was fireproof, but you burned your way inside. So tell me what I've got to do, and tell me how it stands. The cards are on the table, dear, my life is in your hands. Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, as the big blue sky goes down in the ground, as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you.
Appreciate that. I'll love you till the end of the world. After that, I'm single in the afterlife, or the post-apocalyptic. It just seems like a really muddy water commitment, you know, to commit to right there.
In a faraway land, I'm living in dreams. So often at times, I'm with you, it seems. Well, I know I'm dreaming when I think of you and the fog you're running across the deep blue. Deep blue is the ocean, it's so deep and wide. And I've got an ocean, I'll cross it tonight. And I'll fly like a bluebird way up in the sky. In foggy old London, I'll find my blue fine. You'd been crying while writing each line. You never mentioned no reason for tears. And foggy old London is so far from here.
deep blue is the ocean, it's so deep and wide. I've got an ocean, I'll cross it tonight. And I'll fly like a bluebird way up in the sky. In foggy old London, I'll find my blue mind.
Tried so hard, I couldn't do more. So the reason that she's going, I guess I'll never see. There's what I never offered, like money for things and diamonds and rings. And though I never gave it, I almost bought it, almost told her so. Almost told her so. Almost told her. Much in common. She loved my friends, never thought it would end. Well, surely, though, I'm lonesome, like I guess I'll always be. Never thought she would do better than the love I brought. Even if it's a thought, the words remain unspoken. But I almost said it, almost told her so. Almost told her so. Almost told her. Gone, just traveling on to where I cannot see her, to where I can't tell her. Almost told her so. Almost told her so. Almost told her.
Appreciate that. That last song was a new one off the record. Brand new music. It came out not yet. It comes out in the future. So maybe if you live in like a parallel universe, maybe it already came out, you know, and maybe some other progression of time. I'm not sure. We're gonna talk more on that here in just a little bit. Doing this next one off of the record.
What do you want to do, Papa?
Yeah, let's do Papa.
All right. This is a song that is going to be also on the record. We like to play it. It's fun. It's about when Daddy's being a bad boy. He's supposed to be at home minding the kids and contributing to society. And he's up on the housetop being a real piece of shit. He's just not really contributing at all. He's on the housetop. He won't come down. Harry's going to render it for us.
Well, Mama made Papa be crying as a mouse. So Papa climbed up on top of the house. Made a lot of whoopee and made a lot of noise. Stood up and cheered with the rest of their boys. Baby's in the cradle, brother's on the town. Sister's in the parlor, she's trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, a messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, he won't come down. Come, nobody knows where the blues come from. The blues they go, the blues they go. Ain't everybody's happy when the old blues go. Baby's in the cradle, brother's on the town. Sister's in the parlor, trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, they won't come down. Chicken out in the yard. Picked up a rock and he hit him hard. Hit him hard. He killed him dead. Now the chicken's in the gravy and the gravy's on the bread. Baby's in the cradle. Brother's on the town. Sister's in the parlor. She's trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen. I'm messing all around. Papa's on the housetop. Won't come down. Coy put the baby in the cradle and the blues out. Baby's in the cradle, brother's on the town. Sister's in the parlor, no, she's trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, a messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, won't come down. Papa's on the housetop, I won't come down.
Had a request for this next song right here. Maddie did Saturday. She gets requests just about everywhere she goes. Why don't y'all make her welcome over here on the fiddle? Only 14 years old. Holy shit, can you believe all that? Maddie Denton over here.
Just a few old memories slipped in through my door, though I thought I had closed it so tightly before, I can't understand it, why it would bother my mind, for it all
just a few old keepsakes way back on the shelf, though they don't mean nothing.
Matty Denton, everyone. Let's see. Do y'all know that one?
No.
I don't think we know that. I'm sorry. I wish we did.
That's a good request.
That is a good
request.
Any Skags.
We did one. Let's do a little.
I appreciate that.
Little Maggie.
Hey.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah. Here's your one called Over Yonder Stands Little Maggie, Little Darling.
Yeah, let's do it in B flat.
Monday's promises to delight, Saturday's party, Sunday's fine. Something's wrong with you and I. Love gone wrong, it used to be right. I can feel it slipping away, slowly, slowly. Watching it go. This puzzle's missing a piece or two. Got the grace, but never the wine. I can feel it slipping away, slowly, slowly slipping away. It'll be gone in a few more days. If we don't stop this love of ours. Time to do just a couple more tunes here, and then we're going to get out of the way. For the Madison Guild, which I'm hosting, so I guess I could really kind of call the shots however. But I'm gonna stick to the schedule for once, and we're going to have our great lineup start at 8:30 or so. We're going to have Mr. John McEwen start, and then we've got Brennan McMillan, and then we've got Tristan Scroggins, so we're
awfully excited to have all those talented artists with us tonight here breaking bread in beautiful Madison, Tennessee. How many of you guys noticed how beautiful Madison, Tennessee is? Any of you guys stopped by the trash waterfall or the litter pond today? That's some of the very nice things that we have here. What was that? Oh, yeah, that's right. You know, he couldn't make it tonight, but he's normally here. He was at our show in Texas last week. At least we thanked him. I don't know if he was there or not, but we sure as hell got all those people to thank him. There were some confused folks there in Texas, and that's how we like to leave everybody here in Tennessee as well, as confused as shit. We're the East Nash Grass. Thank you guys so much for coming out to our show tonight. We've had a wonderful time here. No.
Of the sea, had 244s all around her, had a banjo on her knee. Pretty flowers were made for blooming, pretty stars were made to shine, pretty women were made for loving. He was made for mine. Thank you.
Thank y'all. That's Corey Walker over there on the banjo, Maddie Denton on the fiddle, Jeff Picker on the bass, Harry Clark on the mandolin. I'm James Key.
With the K is silent.
Thank you, guys. We're the East Nash Grass. Stick around. Maybe some of us will be with the Madison Guild here in just a few minutes.